Hello, welcome to IT Support BD. In this video, I'll show you how to create a file upload button for ChatGPT.You can upload large files there. This is my ChatGPT dashboard, and there is no file upload system. Now I can help you how to create file upload options and upload your file to ChatGPT. Just you need to follow simple steps to create file upload options. Step 1. Copy the prompt text from my video description's link and paste it to the ChatGPT text box. And hit enter button. Now step 2. Copy the ChatGPT code and right-click anywhere on ChatGPT. Now click the Inspect Options. Upper right side, click Console. Now clear all console errors and pass the ChatGPT file upload button code there. Now hit Enter button. There show file upload options now. You can upload TXT, JS, PY, HTML, CSS, JSON, and CSV files. There I show you how to upload your file for understanding ChatGPT. It's working. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, then please subscribe to this YouTube channel, and if you face any problems, please comment to me.